I'm Anthony Geary, and you've got the State of Soaps Today. With any luck, General Hospital will be celebrating its 50th anniversary in April. That's quite an achievement in television. This is the only medium in show business where an actor like me, for example, who's been on 34 years, they can do a flashback of my character, Luke Spencer, 30 years ago, and it's the same actor. That's extraordinary. I've seen a lot of changes through the years. These days we're seeing storytelling replaced by talk, fantasy by information. And I always wonder what's the chicken and what's the egg there? Was it because ratings were declining that they stopped investing more money in the shows? Or did the ratings decline because they took the money out and didn't put it back in? Who knows? We're very lucky here at GH that we have survived the first cut. The rest of it is up to the dark forces that run the business of show. I'm very proud to hold the record for actors' Emmys in daytime. It's a wonderful thing when your peers acknowledge your hard work. This year, with 23 Emmy nominations, General Hospital has reclaimed her spot at the top of the heap.